Do you want to stop X, formerly Twitter, from using your data to train AI Grok? Then you are at the right place, as we have the ways to do so. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. Grok is an AI chatbot and search assistant developed by X AI company to respond to user queries on X platform. Even though the feature is available for Premium and Premium Plus subscribers, data sharing with Grok is turned on by default for basic subscribers as well, which users don't like. This video will help you turn off or disable data sharing with Grok on all platforms, that is web, Android and iOS. Let's get started. Stop X from using your data to train AI Grok using the web app. Log in to your X account. Click on More. Then select Settings and Privacy. Select the Privacy and Safety category. Access the Data Sharing and Personalization section on the right part. Select Grok. In the Data Sharing, turn off the toggle for allow your posts as well as your interactions, inputs and results with Grok to be used for training and fine-tuning option. Repeat the steps for all other X accounts you use to opt out of this model training. How do I opt out of Grok AI on X on mobile? Open the X app on your mobile device. Tap on the profile icon in the top left corner. Expand the settings and support section. Tap on the settings and privacy option. Access privacy and safety. Tap on the Grok option. Turn off the toggle option for allow your posts as well as your interactions, inputs and results with Grok to be used for training and fine-tuning option. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.